When we were designing the United States version of the Super Nintendo, we chose a square and bland design. In the early 90s, Americans liked their technology to look like shit. So we gave them shit. We also choose to use purple, power, and reset switches because that color arouses me. I often make my wife wear purple panties and smack her ass until it turns blue like a baboon's, which also arouses me.